to News 5's Homa Bash, the tallest co-worker we have in the building, by the way.
Yes.
She showed off her bagging skills today for a good cause, too, at the Giant Eagle in Rocky River. Customers had to donate $5 or $10 to have Homa bag their groceries.
Oh, wow.
Look at her go to work. It's all part of the Harvest for Hunger campaign. All of that money benefits the Cleveland Food Bank. And, by the way, if you missed Homa, no worries, because you can catch our guy Rob Powers in action this Saturday from 11 a.m. until noon at the Giant Eagle in North Olmsted. And meteorologist Trent McGill will also be bagging up groceries on Saturday from noon until 1 at the Heinens in Rocky River. Check them out.
Hey, our colleagues have skills. All right.